Everybody, Battlefront CJ here. I downloaded some of the campaign maps for Battlefront. So I'm going to play these right now. They're going to be the maps of... So these are the main campaign maps. I want to be able to remove that. I removed pretty much most of them. Four. That's Camino changing to the guard. I think that's it. But that's it. Do it. Well, this is Operation Nightfall. Hopefully it doesn't crash. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Just thought I would do this. This is like a new mod. Republic is in control of a command post. Man, it's standard. Love the pistol too. No! Why are these Jedi invincible? It's not like the campaign. No, no, can I, after I'm playing my game though. But I'll talk to you guys in a little bit. I just gotta do something. Say happy birthday to my cousin. Sorry about that. It was my cousin's birthday, so just saying happy birthday to him. Nah, that was funny.
Another command post for the Republic. They're losing reinforcements. Keep it up.
Are you serious? Stupid Jedi.
Command post under attack.
So you get for laying your guard, letting your guard down. Please drop some health.
Another command post for the Republic. Hostile reinforcements are being depleted.
So this would be like the objective mode that Dylan Rocket was talking about. There's a certain objective mode, except it's not objective mode. Never thought you would be able to, I thought he was gonna respond or respawn in that or something. I did do the maps in order though, so. I wish there was Coruscant Hero Assault. I don't know, before when I was at the gym I watched some. Victory. Naboo, Imperial Diplomacy. Who am I fighting against? Gungans? I guess I'll be a different class.
Oh, he felt that.
Or I can be the queen. Galt save the queen. Sorry, I'm not a big Sex Pistols fan, but I know I like that song. No, I like the sound of the detonators. Well, I don't wanna play as this. Now it's Jedi time. It's just that tank. Meh. I think it blew up. and play as the droids. Night. It's gonna go over here and kill everybody. So that's he's an AI, felt like he was a goodbye. We're not losing fun. I'm actually going to increase that a little bit. So I can rack up a little bit more kills. That's the door they're coming in, so And that. Probably expected they would do that anyway. Yeah, I don't really care at this point. I mean, we're gonna win anyway. I just want to get to 100 kills. I have another video I recorded earlier that I will definitely save. Last Minute Escape that I would record now too. Seven guys that are mine. Really? Like, no chance? You know, that crappy pistol? Beat me to it, but I still got 86 kills. Got a gunslinger evolved. Dang.
Command post under attack.
Geez, they have a... And jetpack too. Dang. The only guy not having a jetpack is him. Crazy units. Nope, missed. And when they're, no, it was that, it was those jumping, annoying stormtroopers. That's not a legit jet trooper, because... Bye.
That's another command post under Republic control.
Oh, shoot. What just happened? Dang, it fell through the map. What the heck was that, bro? I fell through the map.
Thank you.
Come on, please die for... That was no help. He just died. All right. That's it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Talk to you guys later. Peace out.